I hear it's pretty up Penguin.
Who gives a shit?
I brought the coach at your school, pal.
Why?
I told him I was sending back a hell of a ball player next year. You're a tough kid, Bernard. You took everything I dished out and you came back asking for more.
Well, you're the best coach I ever had.
Well, I'm the only coach you ever had.
No, I mean teacher. You're the best teacher I ever had, Coach Wilbur.
Thanks, Bernard. It's been a long time since a student of mine said that.
Why'd you quit?
Well, I thought I should be doing something better with my life.
Like what?
Well, that's a good question. I'm not sure.
Well, can't you go back to it?
I don't know if they'd even want me.
Well, maybe I could write a letter or something. I mean, you know, just tell me what it said.
Thanks, Bernard. But I want you to do something else for me.
What?
Play the violin. Father says you're pretty good.
Here, now?
Sure, why not? Cheer this joint up.
Well, okay, but I'm a little embarrassed. I mean, people might think I want them to throw money.
Well, what's wrong with a few extra bucks?
Okay, well, I guess I'll play this thing I've kind of been working on.
All right. Touch a football?
What's wrong with playing golf?
Absolutely nothing. Now boarding from the gate of track 29. Absolutely nothing. Here you go. Put this on. You gotta hurry now.
You don't want to miss your train.
My father hates you, Coach Wendell.
Yeah, but he loves you. Goodbye, Wendell. I'm gonna miss you.
I'll write to you, okay?
You better. You better.
And don't smoke.
Oh, hey, Bernard.